Why do we melt when we see a puppy or a kitten? Why does our brain just short-circuit with, aw? Cuteness just a matter of opinion? Not at all. It's a biological hack. There's a specific set of features called the baby schema that are hardwired into our brains to trigger a caregiving response. Think about it. A large head, big round eyes, a tiny nose, and a soft, clumsy body. Sound familiar? This is a survival instinct. Our brains evolved to find these features irresistible, to make sure we would protect and care for our own helpless human babies. But this instinct is so powerful, it gets hijacked by any animal that has the same features. So that feeling of cuteness isn't just an emotion. It's your ancient parental brain getting tricked by a puppy. It's a biological command to protect at all costs.